Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. In this video, we will solve question number 15, exercise 11.1, class 6. A pipe of length 4 meter, 16 centimeter is cut into 2 pieces in the ratio 3:5. Find the length of each piece of the pipe. So, pipe ki total length given hai. Pipe ko 2 pieces mein cut kiya gaya hai. And, dono pieces ki length ki ratio kya hai? 3:5. तो हम एक वेरिएबल एज्यूम कर लेंगे, उस वेरिएबल को हम रेशियो की ईच टर्म के साथ मल्टीप्लाई करके पाइप के दोनों पीसेस की वैल्यू फाइंड आउट करेंगे. सो लेट द लेंथ ऑफ फर्स्ट पीस इज इक्वल टू 3x सेंटीमीटर. Let the length of second piece is equal to 5x centimeter. Total length of pipe is equal to 4 meter 16 centimeter. अब इस length को हम centimeters में convert करेंगे. So 4 × 100 plus 16. So this is 400 plus 16. This is equal to 416 centimeter. So according to the question, jab hum in dono pieces ki length ko add karenge, that will give us the total length of pipe. So 3x plus 5x is equal to 416. So this is 8x. This is equal to 416. So, x is equal to 416 divided by 8. So, in dono numbers ko main 4 ke saath divide kar deti hoon pehle. 4 2s are 8, 4 1s are 4, 0, 4 4s are 16. 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10, 2 2s are 4. So, x is equal to 52. So, therefore, length of first piece is equal to 3 multiplied by 52 is equal to 3 2s are 6, 3 5s are 15, 156 centimeter. Length of second piece is equal to 5 multiplied by 52. So this is equal to 5 2s are 10, 1 carry, 5 5s are 25 plus 1, 26. So, 260 centimeter. So, आप इन दोनों numbers को ऐसे भी छोड़ सकते हो या फिर आप इनको कैसे लिख सकते हो? 156 centimeter is equal to 1 meter and 56 centimeter. So, 260 centimeter is equal to 2 meter 60 centimeter. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time. Take care. Bye.